Hi! Today's video is about angel number 36 and angel number 3636. So let's jump right in. When the angels show you 36, they want you to be extra thoughtful about your choices, what you allow and what you say yes to. It is very important that you turn down requests that make you feel uneasy. Sometimes we can of course do things for other people, but if it has become a habit to please others to the detriment of your own well-being and energy, it is time to stop that. So, take this number as a gentle confrontation from your angels that it is time to create some boundaries. And know that they are supporting you in this if it feels difficult. Just ask and they will help. 36 also carries a message about action. It is time now to let go of your paralysis and begin moving forward. When 36 comes your way, there are most likely something you've been procrastinating, some action that you have been resisting to take. But your angels want you to stop holding yourself back now. So, take that leap of faith now. Your angels will be supporting and guiding you along the way, but you need to take the first step. When it comes to angel number 3636, the meanings are the same, only amplified because the number is repeated. Both 36 and 3636 reduces to a 9, so they are strong calls to step up and show the world the real you. But if you want more depth on angel number 9, I have another video about that number, which I will link in the description box below. And that's it for today. Thank you for watching. Until next time. Bye bye!